lost the lead. That's it, folks. We've got a winner.